5G broadcast is the future of broadcast technology. The need for this technology has been felt because of the exponential growth of video traffic on mobile. Across the world, OTT platforms are also expected to grow very fast. All this puts a strain on the mobile networks. A mechanism to deliver video without choking the network is required. 5G broadcast is based on the convergence of broadcast and broadband network. We are demonstrating a use case of 5G broadcast to improve the user experience while watching viral videos. When a large number of people watch a particular video, it will choke up the mobile network. The video will start to buffer. In 5G broadcast, the video is offloaded from the mobile network to the broadcast network. This reduces the congestion in the mobile network and the users can watch the video without buffering. The setup includes a co-located cellular UHF and mobile base station. A virtualized core connects the base station to the internet. The virtualized core has a broadcast offload core, wireless network core, and an analytics engine. There are multiple users who want to watch different content on their mobile phones. When users want to watch the content on the internet, the content is transmitted by a virtualized core and base station to the mobile phones. The content is unicast over the mobile network to the mobile phones. The content one becomes viral. More users want to watch the same content. When additional user requests content one, the content will be initially transmitted to the user over mobile network in unicast profile. The analytics engine in the virtualized core continuously monitors the network, social signals, content consumption pattern, etc. to make decisions. Saankhya Labs is partnering with IBM to bring in advanced analytics and predictive decision engine to make more intelligent switching decisions. This will enable better usage of the 5G broadcast platform. The broadcast offload core automatically detects that higher number of users are watching the content than the preset limit. This is likely to choke the mobile network. To prevent this choking, the content is automatically offloaded from the mobile network to the broadcast network. The content is now broadcasted via Saankhya Labs broadcast radio head. All users who had requested that content will be receiving the content over the broadcast network. This will reduce the load on the mobile network. The other users watching different content will continue to receive the content over the mobile network. If the additional user stops watching the content, then the system will automatically detect the same. It will calculate that the load has fallen below the threshold level. The content might again start transmitting over the mobile network in a unicast profile based on the analytics of various factors. Thus, 5G broadcast helps in regulating the load on the mobile network by offloading the heavy video content to the broadcast network. There are a number of applications for 5G broadcast. These include HD content direct to mobile, high-speed connection at high viewership events, emergency alert system, autonomous and connected cars and automotive infotainment. Saankhya Labs, India's premier wireless communication semiconductors and solutions company.